guys, welcome back to Smart Trader. This is Diaspora and thank you so much for all your likes, comments, share and subscribe my channel. If you are a new viewer, definitely go to our channel, watch all the videos, and if you're liking it, then hit that subscribe button to be a part of Smart Trader family. For the ones who wants additional service, always WhatsApp 7892652481 is the number. So in today's video, we will discuss how I handle my stress. I know in trading, that especially in intraday trading, or let it be your short-term trading or whatever, in trading, your stress level is high comparatively. So how do you do that? And I'll share how I do it. So maybe most of the people who are already trading will know how much stress we have, and beginners may not, but have not seen it, but at least going forward, you may feel the same. So now, for example, while taking a trade, you know, before taking a trade, you panic, and after taking a trade, when you're in a position also, you know, when the position goes towards your side, like let's say positive, you know, you feel excited, you feel like, you know, you're not able to control and all that. And when it goes against you, you know, you feel bad, you feel like somewhat, everything is wrong, you feel like hurt, something like that. This type of feeling will come whenever you're in a position. So that's a common thing most of you guys would have faced. So that is how I have also faced in my life journey in trading. So I have, you know, that is when I started this 0.3%, all right? So when I realized that, you know, all these emotions, all this, you know, stress should reduce, I stick on to certain profit, let's say 0.3, I'm done. I'm not holding. Before I used to hold for the whole day, thinking till 3 o'clock, let it go how much ever it want. And whole day, I used to get that stress whole day, you know, I can't even concentrate anything. I am just looking at the mobile, again rechecking. So the stress level is going higher, too much of, you know, enthusiasm or energy or totally different type of living in that particular situation, okay? So energy levels are totally different. Sometimes it goes high, sometimes it goes low. And, you know, it used to affect my head. I mean, stress used to come. I used to get angry during that situation. If somebody disturbs, I used to get angry. If somebody calls to their phone, I used to get very angry. Or I don't know how to react. If people talk something, I'm not listening completely to them, okay? So you're off-minded or somewhere. All those type of issues used to come. So when I started booking 0.3%, yes, I put my target, I'm hit my target 0.3%, I'm done. I do quick trades, you would have seen. So once I do quick trades, I'm not holding for a long time. So my stress level is going down. So the more you hold your positions, the more you are into it. Until unless you're an experienced trader, you have a strategy, according to the strategy, you need to wait, then it is fine. But you're just blindly waiting, thinking how much ever it can go, let me wait. So your stress level will definitely go higher and higher. So that is one way. But anyways, in any type of trader, whatever of trader you do, I know the stress level is there. Even let's say if you're doing 0.3 also, there is certain stress in our mind because you're a working professional maybe, or maybe a college student or whoever, you will always have a stress because you're risking your money, hard-earned money. So now I'll tell you three different ways good practices which I started, which helped me to overcome the stress and which is actually working, and I'm still in that same journey. So the first one is the exercise. Now you would have seen in my Instagram or something, I would have already told you how I go to gym. I joined Gold's Gym. Before that, I used to go to gym. On Instagram, I put my day 78, 79, 80 like that. Basically is to, you know, keep myself, you know, into physical activities. So when we do physical activities, your mental stress will go. So you would have seen in office, we say it. We don't do any physical activity. Okay, we just keep running up my thinking, what will our boss say, what is my target, deadline is getting over, too much of brain work is going on. Same way in trading also, too much of brain work is going on, and that type of stress will be always there. Again going for work, again doing trading, you're impacting your brain too much, so stress is getting higher. But when you involve in physical activity, scientifically, when you do physical activity, your stress goes down, your mental stress go down. So sitting at home, I'm sure that I will not do any exercise, I'll be lazy like everybody. So that's the reason I joined gym, so that when I go there, I see new people over there, I may talk to a few people, I do some exercise, I listen to songs and do exercise. You know, it's a totally relief and it's totally relaxation. Physical, maybe a physical stress, not a mental stress. So by doing exercise, you guys can overcome your stress. And that type of, habit of doing exercise, maybe at your home or in the gym or whatever dance you're doing, any movement, walking you're doing, you know, if you walk also, your stress will go down. So by doing that, you get fit. Okay, by getting fit, automatically your health will be proper in such a way that your brain works in a proper way. Alright. So that was one way. Second way is breathing and meditation. So like I told, I used to get angry in between, you know, I used to react very badly. So I'm doing a trade, suddenly my mom's called something, I used to get angry. She used to say, do this, do that. And if I go and do that and come back, by the time my trade would have gone against me, I could have not booked my profit, I used to get more angry. A lot of situations like this. And when some phone calls, I used to cut the phone calls, I used to get angry because emotionally I'm connected here. And if I pick that phone, I get angry. I can't talk for long also because I'm worried what's happening on my trade. So like this, lot of things used to come. Then I realized, to overcome all this, you need some type of mind control. Okay. So, you know, when we get angry, we react to it. We don't think much. And when we are relaxed, now let's say while sleeping, a lot of people get new ideas. Or let's say when we are in washroom, we get a lot of ideas because we are relaxed, more relaxed over there. But when you are angry, you won't even think much, right? You don't think, should I get angry? Should I scold him? Should I, react? You won't think. It will suddenly happen. Okay. Because you are angry, your brain doesn't work. Same way in trading, if you're relaxed, your mind will work in a better way. You take proper decisions, you will decide what to do. If you're not relaxed, if you're stressed, automatically you will not take any decision. You will just react to the situation. Market suddenly falling, you will try to sell, suddenly going up, you will buy without thinking twice. So how to control your mind? You cannot put your hand inside and control your mind. So I started reading books and all that. And you can see this book also. I'm still reading this. Change your brain, change your life. So I understood, by controlling your brain, how to control your mind, you will, your life gets better. So I went to a meditation class, learned this breathing techniques and all those. Because, when you are, when you are angry, how will your breathing be? So it will be faster. When you're tired, when you run, it will be faster. But when you are sad, you can't even breathe. You would have seen that. Right? You would have felt that difference in breathing. So your mood is related to your breathing. So you can do ulta. That is what I learned from these classes. So if you control your breathing, that's the reason you see whenever you get angry, if you want to relax yourself, you'll be like. So when you do that, you try to relax this, anger goes down or you're feeling bad. You try to get normal by doing this. So that is a breathing technique. So I learned breathing techniques. And whenever I get angry, when I get stressed or something, I do this. I relax. When I get angry, I will think. Now I'm feeling better. Now I'll think, should I get angry? Should I scold him? Should I just avoid that situation? And I'm getting that type of difference than before. Before I used to get angry, I used to bite my teeth and all. But now it is getting better. So this is how I become a better human. Even in trading, I try to control my breath. Okay, I control my breath so that my concentration is right here in the reality. So that I don't get deviated here and there. You would have seen that even though you're sitting in some place, you will be thinking of your past. Today my trade went wrong and everything went wrong. And you'll be feeling bad, it'll be paining here, you'll be feeling bad. And people who's talking to you also think he's absent-minded, he's not active, he's not talking to me, maybe in your family, in your office or something. Or maybe thinking of the future. So most of the people live thinking of the past or thinking of the future. Nobody will live in the present. So normally when you do this, a technique. So when you do this, you come into present. Like no matter your brain is thinking somewhere, you come here. So you need to be in the present. That's the reality. So even in the market, we try to go with the past and future. We need to stay in the present. So I learned a lot of lessons by reading all these books and all that. That I can't feel bad thinking of the past. Stress will increase or think the future and my stress will increase. I need to be in the present. Take proper actions. So breathing will help you to stay in, market volatility. Market goes up and down, right? So when you do breathing, no too much of sad or not too much this one, angry attack. You go properly, decently, calm and cool. So when you listen to something, you will listen first and then you will answer with calm. And when you look into the market, you will reply to it or take action calmly. Or when you talk to people, you calmly talk to them. So breathing is a very wonderful exercise, not just for trading, but also in your real life. You become a better human. You don't react to anybody. Nobody can poke you and make you angry. So you will decide whether you want to get angry or not. You can think twice whether should I react to it or should I avoid him. Is it really necessary? That type of thinking will come when you start working on your brain and also your breathing technique. So this is one of the method which I did, and I feel there is some difference from me. People say sometimes, few people say you talk maturely, you think immaturely, because I see that difference initially. By doing this every day, just like trading, I do all these type of homework, I read our brain, I see articles and all that. I try working on myself. Automatically, I see there is some difference in me when I look into my friends. Okay, maybe they're not doing this, I'm trying to do this. Maybe I'm doing some creativity or some editing, some skill I'm doing where people are not able to do, my friends. So I see I'm going better compared to my friends who are not doing this. So I understood that by doing this continuously, there will be some changes to us abnormally, so that you can differentiate yourself from others to be a better human. Last one is nothing but hobbies. So always, see, you would have seen me doing dance videos on YouTube, on Instagram I put so many TikTok videos, editing videos and all those. I try to do all those videos and all the short videos. So basically, do something, some hobby like singing or dancing or whatever is your hobby. Do that so that you feel happy. Don't always concentrate on this trading. Friday's trading is there. There are a lot of people who ask me, Friday's trading is there, Saturday, Sunday, is there some other ways of trading and all that? Why do you want to stress yourself? All right. So we are all making money for a better life. Okay. So if you're stressing yourself all the 7 days, what better life will we have? All right. So you need to enjoy your life. That's the reason we need money to enjoy life. All the people are watching this video are here to make money only. Nobody, I don't think so, nobody is here for charity. Everyone are for making money. Why money? To have a better life. What is better life? To be happy. So if you're just earning money, a plan, just thinking about earning money, and if you don't know how to enjoy your life, or you don't know how to use that money or enjoy your life, then what's the point of having money? Even having too much money and don't know to enjoy life means it's a waste of life, right? So start, if you have a hobby. So I do normally dancing, editing videos and all those TikTok transition videos and all. And I look into my videos, I feel good, I feel refreshed. And for example, whenever I'm depressed, I'm sad, I don't want to do anything today, when my energy level, motivation level goes down, I watch my old videos, YouTube videos, Instagram videos, or trading videos, and I see, this is me, this is how I am, this is how I am used to do. Why am I sad now? I should do. And that's how I get energized again, and it's a self-motivation. I see myself, I see I should do this, I'm doing like this, why am I not doing now? I should do this. Today I can't sit, I'm lazy, but I'm doing video every day. Let me do a video today also. So this is how you push yourself. This, no one will do like this. So if you try to do practice of having your own hobby, when you look at yourself, you will smile at yourself. Whenever I see, I post a video of YouTube or TikTok or something, I watch my video 5, 10 times, I keep watching. Almost half of the day I'll be watching in every break when I get a like or something, I keep watching my video. Self-love, okay? So when you watch that, you feel like doing more and more. So that is how you motivate yourself. You should not look at someone else and someone is doing that, someone is doing this and get demotivated and motivated. No. You should look at yourself. Are you improving day by day? Or work on yourself. Automatically you start loving yourself. That's when you grow. So having a hobby will deviate your mind from all this hectic work or this trading, stress, all that. You deviate and you get that happiness when you do your hobby. So start building your hobby or work on your hobby, no matter people like it or not, do it for yourself. When you watch your own posts and own old videos or photos, you get those memories, those happiness, and then you will feel that I was that person who's so strong, who's so good, and why am I like this today? I need to do something more better than before. So you start doing. That's how life goes on, and that's how we get successful in life. So anyways, these are three things, that is exercise, and the next is mind control, that is breathing and technique, which you can also try or work on your brain about controlling things. And last one is your hobby. So if you try to work on these things, this is why getting better day by day. Still I'm in the journey. Maybe after a few years I can see a big difference in me. Same way, if you start now, after a few years you can see a better things happening better in your life. So hope this tip will help a lot of people who don't know about this particular, or if you're going through, this will definitely help you guys. So thank you so much for watching this video. Keep hitting that like button and subscribe button, and always give your love. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.